Here we are going to talk about how to play Amazon Music on Apple Watch. Three parts will be introduced in this video. Part 1. Download Amazon Music to MP3 files. Part 2. Import downloaded songs to iPhone. Part 3. Upload songs to Apple Watch. Firstly, let's check part 1. Download Amazon Music to MP3 files. Get Audi cable from www.audicable.com. Then start Audi cable on computer. Check output settings before music downloading. Set the output format as MP3. Choose the output quality. Locate a proper output folder on computer to set the saving path. Open Amazon Music on the main interface. Sign in with Amazon Music account. Enter your username and password, then click Sign In. You can choose to split when the silence is more than how many milliseconds or do not split. Now navigate to a song or a playlist. Play the song and Audi cable will record the song automatically with ID3 tag retained. When you need to end this recording, click Stop on Audi cable or stop playing the song. You can remove the song from the list you don't need. Part 2. Import downloaded songs to iPhone. Now we need to import the downloaded Amazon Music to iPhone and sync music with Apple Watch. We find a free tool to import songs to iPhone. You can also sync songs with iTunes. But iTunes will override all existed music in playlists on iPhone. Get this tool from www.syncers.com and start Syncers Mobile Manager. It has free version that can export and import media files for free. Connect iPhone with computer via USB connection and click Music. All audios and playlists on iPhone are loaded. You can create a new playlist to import music. Click Add to locate the downloaded Amazon Music on computer. Import the song to iPhone without overriding the existed data on iPhone. Part 3. Upload Amazon songs to Apple Watch. Now we unlock iPhone and Apple Watch. On iPhone, open Apple Watch app. Go to Music. Click Add Music. Tap Playlists. Find the music you've just imported. Click the Add icon on the upper right to add the music to Apple Watch Music Playlist. Now pair with iPhone via Bluetooth and when you open Music app on Apple Watch, you can start uploading music from iPhone automatically. That's all today. Thanks for watching. Try this solution yourself now. Visit www.audicable.com to learn more about how to download and convert online music from all kinds of streaming music sources.